Hello, I am Peaches of the E&E Models of Jackson and your host of Hit the Runway in Style. For the last 8 to 9 years, it has been a family affair, providing first-class service to the bride-to-be. The new CEOs are sisters, and they have continued their family legacy to work hand-in-hand with the bride. They are here today to share their story of how they began in the wedding industry and why they go the extra mile to getting to know their customers and to stay in contact with them long after the wedding. My guests today are the sister team of Connie Michael and Melita Brown. We'll be right back with the show. We're back and you're watching Hit the Runway in Style with my guest today, Connie Michael, and her sister, Melita Brown. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
How you all doing?
All right.
Okay, now we're going to talk about the sister team.
Okay.
But before we start talking about that, we want to find out or let the city of Jackson know just a little bit about the sisters. Who is Connie Michael? And who is Melita?
Well, I'm Connie from Jackson. I've been here all my life. I'm the planner and the organizer of the group.
Okay.
Put together the seamstress.
Okay.
That's one of the things that I like to do.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Melita?
And I'm Melita. Pretty much as far as the floor arrangements, I do all of that. Of course, Connie has taught me everything I know.
Okay.
But it's like she's taught me everything, but I've gone one way, more in the floral section.
Okay.
And she's gone the other way, more with the
So you all kind of have your different hats that you wear, but I'm sure that you wear more than one hat.
Right.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, let's switch over and talk about, now you all are the CEOs of Grand Affairs.
Yes.
Which is?
We're a full service event planning company.
Okay. Now what does that really mean?
Well, from the wedding side, we offer everything. The gowns, the tuxedos, the flower arrangements, the accessories, the vendors that you may need, caterers, DJs.
So when you said full service,
yes,
you're really talking about from the beginning
to the end
of
we
it.
We even have a traveler. So.
Oh, okay. Uh-huh. Okay. So for the honeymoon and everything.
Uh-huh.
Well, I like that.
Yeah.
So a bride can really come to your location
and get everything done.
Mm-hmm. Everything done.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to talk more in detail about your company a little later on in the show, but I wanted to go back because when I got your bio and started reading some information about it, I saw that you all were established back in 1998, and the company was called Things Remembered. Is that right? I'm having to read this. Wedding planning, and you did it from your home.
Right.
So talk about that because I think that's how it really got started as a family.
My mother was a professional seamstress.
Okay.
And she had like 8 sisters. So everybody had their own little niche. One would cook.
Uh-huh.
She was the seamstress. I had an aunt that did the floral arrangement. So I grew up in weddings.
Oh, okay.
So I started getting into the printing side of it.
Okay.
And we just pulled together and made it happen.
So
she would make the wedding gowns and bridesmaids dresses.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
So, and like I said, my aunt would do the floral arrangements, and I had an aunt that did the catering. So.
So you were a little girl, or you all were little girls running around seeing what was going on,
and that's fascinated by it. Yeah.
And that's where the love, the
doing,
passion started
doing it,
and doing
yeah.
that. Is that right?
Well, I came aboard way later.
Yeah.
Later on. Oh, okay. Okay.
It took me a while.
Yeah.
So you were in the midst of everything that was going on.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Now, for a few years after that, the company dissolved. Is that right?
Yeah. My mother passed.
Okay.
And my aunts were not into it like when we first started. But I was still liking to do the printing and just providing the wedding accessories like your printed napkins and things like that.
Okay.
So I kept that side going.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Okay.